Hello guys and welcome back to JNP's kitchen. Today we are going to make paneer jamun, which is a sweet dessert suitable for our Diwali festival. So the ingredients needed for preparing this delicious dessert are corn flour, vinegar, milk, water, sugar, rose essence, and a little food color. First, take a hard bottom saucepan and boil the milk. Once it starts boiling, turn off the heat and add in some water to bring down the heat. Then to this add the vinegar. You will slowly see that the milk curdles and separates from the whey. Once this happens, set up a strainer and place a muslin cloth on it. Strain our paneer out. Squeeze gently to make sure that all the water is getting drained. Wash this again and again, at least 2 to 3 times to remove the vinegar taste. Then leave it on the strainer so any excess water drains off. Once it is drained, transfer to a bowl and mix well. To this, add a little corn flour and 2 to 3 drops of desired food color. Mix well. This needs to be mixed until it is really soft. Once it has softened, roll it out into a jamun shape. I like to keep it as little cylinders as it is pretty and dainty. Once the entire paneer has been rolled out, take a saucepan, add in water and sugar and let the sugar dissolve completely. Once it is dissolved, add in the rose essence. Once it starts to boil, drop in the jamuns one by one very gently. Now, on high heat, close and cook the jamuns for 8 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, the jamuns are ready and they smell delicious. Serve and enjoy. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked our videos, please do subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button given below. Bye and happy Diwali to all.